Holy crap. Did something happen? Ballistic missile threat inbound to Hawaii. Seek immediate shelter. This is not a drill.
James Shield.
Did you guys get that?
Says the alert caused him such great anxiety, he suffered a heart attack.
Holy shit.
And she told me you died for 11 minutes.
Oh my god. What do we do? Shit.
Iloko kainoa ka Makua ke keiki a me ka oane he mole.
Hawaii, we're still here.
Babe, what do we do? Did you not get that? There's an emergency ballistic missile threat.
What?
Not a drill.
No way.
Yes, what do we do? Tell me.
Oh, hold on, relax. It's streaming. You should probably turn that off.
Okay, bye, guys.
I was outside going, honey, I gotta go. No, I like be safe for a missile. I get my own missiles to worry about, gone funny.
Hey, I would order a loco moco, man. What the heck? I go out with my favorite meal. Maybe one side Siamese. Hey, why not?
When you're in the news business, everybody, your friends, your family think that you know more than them. But that Saturday morning, that wasn't the case, right?
A man shot all 9 of his dogs because he got the alert.
The first thing I think about is grab my guns.
My neighbor, my Puerto Rican neighbor came by. So, Trina, Trina, it's true.
I sleep. So when I wake up, was after. And I don't care about missile because I'm married. Nothing worse can happen to you. Simple like that.